Hello, today I would like to just quickly show you a couple of interesting things. Allegedly, this is an artifact from a museum in Holland, however, I could not confirm if that's true. It could be a hoax, one never knows. China, Yanshan Province, unfinished block in the quarry. These bridges from Sri Lanka, somewhat remind us about Nanmadol, also in Angkor Wat. The ceilings of some of the temples are made of these types of stone. We saw it also in some desert castles in Jordan and in some nuraghi-like structures in Italy. So these Khmer lingams in Cambodia are kind of similar to the Indian version. This is a Scottish super simplified imitation of Unakoti in India. Here an interesting and new connection emerges between this type of decoration and inscriptions on the rock and the mysterious vehicle tracks, also called cart ruts. Here are some cart ruts, alleged cart ruts from India, and these are alleged cart ruts from China. Again, we see them in the setup of Via Cava or rock cut road, and we see the rock cut niches along the vehicle tracks. So some images from China and India indeed look like cart ruts. But this doesn't mean much, because also in Europe, in Pompeii, in Rome, we have segments which, if reviewed in an isolated manner, can be classified as cart ruts indeed, possible cart ruts. But again, here are a few sites with such tracks in China, and again, in some of them I see hints that maybe not cart ruts after all, or at least not all of them, because some of them are too deep. The same problems like in Europe and in Asia Minor, the so-called carts would get stuck. You see, this is quite deep. If you put a thin cart wheel inside, it will get stuck. is looking information from the United States. Could be natural. Kind of similar to this one in Spain. Although one never knows. Here is something that maybe resembles a tower, and if we have a tower and a wall together. I like this one. This is made by an artist from Holland, an illustration to this video. And this is my last painting. "14,000 years old, bisons," the penguin said. He must have been drunk with penguin beer when he was writing this dating, because he forgot that 10 minutes ago he was telling stories that we were jumping after bananas at that time. The conclusion is that a penguin must be drunk to tell something that could be true, because making such a realistic art 14,000 years ago, like the bisons we saw earlier, is actually quite possible, because centers of more advanced culture and art were appearing and disappearing again and again. This piece could also have been made many thousands of years ago, or maybe it is modern, I've got no clue. I'm just showing it because I think it's just lovely.